and tuning, tires, vermin.
Ah, so that was you. It's the season for it.
I don't give a shit about no season.
Oh, good, huh? Don't let the regulations get you down.
That's what I'm saying. Hey, you wanna come on me?
Trevor, I've been trying. Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you. I've been trying.
I know.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I looked through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know.
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard. Get out here. We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream? So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way?
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead.
I was thinking me and you could pay our respects. Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want?
Camped up here.
Thank you.
Nick! You're the dude! You're the fucking dude! You gotta come here to fuck with me!
Thank you.
This is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years. But you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
Cousin Floyd don't live here.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd's over in Refugee Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Yeah. Where were we? Right. So, this kid, he could fly planes. So, he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people. And little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but you didn't hear that from me. Wow. And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls, and the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Hold on, what?
So little Trevor made a new friend called Brad, and he was thinking about cutting Mike off.
Oh, we're near Floyd's house. I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions.
Since you was called in Evelyn's bed.
That was never proved. You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, I ain't got no booze.
Then you go out and fucking get me something. You go, too.
All right. What about me is, I really like adventures.